Christmas Eve.
Hey.
Ready for war?
All right, come on, ladies. The busiest day of the year. Let's do it.
Smells like Christmas Eve.
I'm gonna get knocked off the wall.
Strawberries. What are the strawberries? Spares, Italian layers. I'm gonna put somebody on cannolis. We gotta get pastries here, we gotta get pastries there. Today's the pastry day. So I start walking around the store, making sure everything looks in order. I look in the storefront, I look in the back. 5 minutes till open, 5 minutes till open. And I just wanna make sure all my troops are ready for war.
All right, guys, listen up. This is the busiest day of the year, okay? It's an honor. People drive from far away just to have our cake on their table. The holidays isn't finished until they have Carlo's product on the table. We're gonna be nice, polite, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. Help each other out and smile. It's a Merry Christmas.
If you have a difficult customer, come to me.
Don't go to her.
I will straighten all your problems out.
All right?
Go.
And I mean, there's already a line down the block. And it's cold outside. And I want to get people in and out, and I want them to have a great time, and I want to have a good time, because it's Christmas time.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Please come in.
Thank you.
Take a number, guys.
This is it. The morning of Christmas Eve.
We'll try to get you in and out real quick. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
Our busiest day of the year. Customers are lined up around the block, even before we open. We got the hardest 12 hours of the year ahead of us. And I know it's cold outside, and I want people outside to know that I care. So I'm like, let me get some hot cocoa and bring it out to the people online. So I bring out some cocoa, you know, to get into the whole Christmas spirit, because that's the right thing to do.
Thank you so very much.
Well, how we doing? How's everything going?
Good, cold.
Hey, I know, I'm sorry. How you doing? Merry Christmas.
These are the type of things that my dad showed me. You know, always care about the customer, always go out of your way for them. I want them to know that I care.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You got tree stand?
Yeah, I got tree stand. Putting it together right now. You want to sit down here and help me?
If I get my fat ass on that floor, you don't get my fat ass up off that floor without a hydrolift.
I can get you back up. I'm like a ham. I can carry 10 times my weight.
An ant. The process of setting the tree up is we take the tree out of the box. Me and Shuber try to get the limbs to look the best way they can, which ain't that good.
What are y'all doing?
Putting this tree together so y'all can decorate it. Looks like crap. Fake trees never do come out like they look on the box. Here, you gotta put this back in there.
There's a hole right there. All you do is slide it in.
I don't want too many ornaments in the front. Too many ornaments.
Oh my God, why don't you go and do it?
No, y'all do it every year, so let's go.
God, I hate tradition.
We're gonna have fun whether y'all like it or damn not now.
But Santa,
y'all ready to put star on?
Oh no.
Christmas finally begins. You know the only thing that will complete this tree is Nana underneath it.
Nana! Oh, there she is. The snowman belongs to us now, but used to belong to Mike's mom. And we feel like the snowman has her spirit in it. And Nana, we missed you all year. When the girls start acting up or doing something or we start talking to her, she will literally talk back. I'm not playing. I'm not hallucinating. I'm not crazy, y'all. When we're not around and when y'all acting bad, what does Nana do? She sings to y'all.
The snowman is really a ghost. What do you talk about tree, Nana? Because Nana snowman talks to me.
Say, there, Nana. There's your home for this season. It's kind of funny because sometimes it'll scare you out of you, especially in the middle of the night when you're walking through and you don't expect the thing to be singing, and all of a sudden...
to see Santa.
Oh, my pretty babies.
Oh, my goodness, Hazel.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. Come in.
Are you excited to see Santa? He came all the way from the North Pole. Hey, girl.
She sees him in the thing.
Hi, how are you? You see Santa in there?
Santa?
Oh, my goodness.
You hear him say ho, ho?
Santa!
Let's
go see Santa.
Hey, Santa's
ready. Just Santa.
Hey.
He's so excited.
There's Santa.
Hey.
See Santa?
Hi.
Hey. It's just Santa.
They love Santa. They love Santa in a book, and they love Santa from afar.
How are you doing, Blake? I've been waiting for
Santa.
You.
Santa,
say hi. He's got cookies. But apparently, if you have to go sit by Santa, and he's like the scariest person in the world.
Hi, Santa.
Okay, mommy, see what you
mommy's
saying.
Hi. Hey,
I'm Olivia.
Oh, it's okay.
Your own brother. Okay. Blake, can you sit right in the front, right in front of Santa? I don't know what Santa did, but it's horrible. I'm like, what's so scary?
Come here, Ava. Parker.
She's that.
Parker, come see mommy.
Take the long way around.
Ava,
look that way. Look at Miss Amy.
Parker is screaming. She's climbing over me, like leaving claw marks.
I can't believe the Quins are so afraid of Santa.
I know, but this is totally going to make for a more memorable photo.
Who wants to tell Santa what they want for Christmas?
I want a big Barbie that has to go in my room.
Oh.
I think I might have one of those. See what I can do.
Riley, what do you want this Santa to bring you?
I want a house.
What does Ava want?
I want a house.
A house?
What does Parker want? Say to get out of here.
After some struggles, I think we got the perfect Christmas picture for the perfect Christmas.
Even if the Quints weren't perfect.